characterize each of the following. First question, 8aq plus bq plus 12a square b plus 6ab square. This expression it follows this identity. This expression is follows this identity, x cube plus y cube plus 3x square y plus 3xy square plus equals to x plus y whole cube. Now first we will convert into this form. After then answer giving this form. 8a cube equals to 2a whole cube. Whole cube of 2a and b cube whole cube of b. 12 a square b, here a square b and here a b square. So 3 x square y, 3 x 2 a square y b, 3 x square y plus 3 x y square, 3 x y square, 3 x 2 a and y b. This question is opposite of question number 7. So a cube plus, now it made in this form, a cube plus b cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square equals to a plus b whole cube, 2a plus b whole cube of 2a plus b, or we can say 2a plus b, 2a plus b, 2a plus b. We can write 2a plus whole cube equals to 2a plus b 3 times. Both answers, both are same. So no problem. Second question, similarly, 8a cube minus b cube minus 12a square b plus 6ab square. Only difference in signs, sign difference only. So in here in this question, follow the identity. Using identity, a plus a cube plus b cube plus 3 square b plus 3ab square equals to x plus y whole cube. Here a cube minus b cube minus 3 square b plus 3ab square. So a 2a and b, then x minus y whole cube, x 2a and b y b. So 2a minus b whole cube. We can write 3 times of 2a minus b, 2a minus b, 2a minus b, 2a minus b, and or we can say 2a minus b whole cube. Both this and these are same. Next, third question, 27 minus 125 a square minus 135 a plus 225 a square. Now first and second terms are perfect cube numbers. 27 is perfect cube of 3. a cube is perfect cube of 5a and 3a square b, 3a 3 square b 5a plus 3a b square 5a square. Then a cube x cube minus y cube equals to x cube minus 3x square y plus 3xy square equals to x minus y whole cube. That is a minus b whole cube, a 3 and b 5a, and 3 minus 5a whole cube. That is, we can write this 3 minus 5a into 3 minus 5a into 3 minus 5a, 5, 3 times we can write. Fourth question, 64a cube minus 27b cube minus 144a square b plus 108ab square, 4a cube minus 3ab cube minus 3a square b plus 3ab square. Similarly, both questions are like this. So a 2a b 3b, here sign minus, so 4a minus 3b whole cube of 4a minus 3b, or we can write 4a minus 3b, 4a minus 3b, 4a minus 3b 3 times. Next, similarly, this 27b cube minus 100 1 upon 216 minus 9p square upon 2 plus p upon 4. So this number is perfect cube of 3p, and 1 upon 216 is perfect cube of 106 minus 3 a square b plus 3ab square and a equals to 3b and b equals to 1 by 6. So using identity a cube minus b cube minus 3 square b plus 3b square equals to a minus b whole cube, that is 3p minus 1 upon 6 cube, whole cube of 3p minus 1 upon 6. We can write 3 times of 3p minus 1 by 6, 3p minus 1 by 6 and 3p minus 1 by 6. Now complete this exercise, complete question number 8. Now we comes next question number 9 in next video.